Hi, and welcome to How to Draw Cartoon Edition by DoodleCat1. Today, I am going to show you how to draw a cartoon hippo. First, you're going to start out by drawing a circle. After that, you're going to want to draw a semicircle over that. And then two eyes with pupils. Then you're going to want to draw two dots there and two teeth. After that, you want to draw two ears and a body. When you're done with that, you're going to want to draw a tail. And that is how you draw a cartoon hippo. Thanks for watching.